Everyone believes Sergei committed suicide. I think it might not be true. There's stuff about Sergei you don't know.
Like what?
He was a spy.
She's had stuff like this before.
Stuff like what?
Schizophrenia.
Do not do this!
Anything that happens to her is explainable.